Fire crews made two rescues at Montana de Oro this afternoon. First, crews rescued a horse that fell into a ravine south of Morro Bay at around 1:40 p.m. Cal Fire says they had to call a vet to calm down the horse, then retrieve it. Later in the afternoon, crews rescued a kayaker that got stuck by a wave at Spooner's Cove. It wasn't able to make it past to the shore. Someone heard his calls and saw him from higher ground, and they called for a rescue, and the Morro Bay Harbor Patrol was able to save him.